to set feedback frequency as automatically in Windows 10 Home, open settings, click or touch start menu icon, and then select settings, click or tap privacy, and then select diagnostics and feedback. Scroll down diagnostics and feedback screen, and then in feedback frequency tap drop down menu, click or tap drop down menu, and then select automatically recommended. Now feedback frequency set as automatically recommended. Windows told us for my feedback automatically. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.